What's up, deputies? Officer, first 30 minutes here, or should I say, repo man, first 30 minutes here. Today, we've got a special live stream of Los Santos Goes to Work for you guys today. I think you're going to enjoy it. We're using a mod I've never used before, and we're also doing a job I've never done before. So this uses a few mods, and I'll show you those in a second, but if you're unfamiliar with what Los Santos Goes to Work is, it's a series where we do common jobs you would normally do in Los Santos, both legal and illegal. So we've been on both sides of the law. We've done jobs like UPS driver. We've done jobs like being a garbage collector, but we also done jobs like robbing banks and robbing houses. Today we're going to be repossessing cars for Simeon. So we're going to go ahead and put a way marker down for Simeon and head over to his car dealership. We're going to be using the flatbed for our episode today. This is what it looks like. We'll walk around. I think it looks like the normal flatbed, I'm pretty sure, but here's our little work outfit. Just change the clothes up a little bit. Just a flatbed truck. In the past with our towing episodes, we've had a lot of issues with how to tow cars in this game. The standard tow truck has a hook on the back, and what you do is attach to the car you're towing. But when you're trying to drive around the city, you run into problems with AI drivers running into the car you're actually towing. So I believe this mod will fix that for us. We're gonna go ahead and make a left-hand turn here. We're gonna try to follow the traffic laws because we are just a citizen of Los Santos. We are not a police officer today. So we're just waiting for a green light to go. Yeah, I believe it is the original flatbed, but it's modified a little bit. Hey, Exurum, I think that's how you say your name. Thank you for the 25 bits. Appreciate it, sir. Hopefully you enjoy the stream today. All right, we're going. Making a left-hand turn here. Pretty close to the dealership, about 0.3 miles away. Hey, what's going on, Bobby? Good to see you. If it's your first time in the stream, let me know in the chat so I can say hello to you guys. What's going on, Lucario? SuperGamer72, thank you for the 10 bits, sir. You're the best person that does LSPDFR on YouTube. Keep being great. Hey, I appreciate that, man. Thank you for your donation. Just join. Well, you join at the perfect time. We're just getting started here. We're waiting on this to go green, and we're going to get a mission. What's up, King James? What's going on, SuperGamer72? The Diamond Santa? Well, it's your second time. TD King? Epic Craft? Good to see everybody for the first time. Hopefully you'll be back. Okay, green light. Man, these cars are very impatient. There's a green light for 2 seconds. All right, we're gonna make a right-hand turn here. Mr. Brown Fox coming in with the subscription. Your name looks familiar. Have you been subscribed before, Brown Fox? But I do appreciate you, man. Thank you for the subscription. Enjoy your badge in the chat, as well as the two cool, unique emotes you get with it. And thank you for your support. All right, so this... Oh, man, this is a tight turn. Okay, this is a way marker we need to go to start the mission. Let's go ahead, get out, and see what Simeon has for us today. Get in the Banshee. All right, so he's going to give GPS on the vehicle we need to go ahead and pick up. So we're going to head that way. Then we're going to load it to the flat onto the flatbed and take it back to the dealership. Oh my gosh, man, that thing is far away. All right, don't tell me somebody's actually in this car. This is a mod called Simeon Simple Repo Jobs that we're using to get these missions. I think it's just sitting in the middle of the interstate. I'm not exactly sure, but we're going to way mark it and head that way. We'll probably cut through some red light, some red lights here shortly, because I think it would just take forever. We're using Darkmire's meta edit, but I'm still getting pretty long red lights at a lot of intersections. Haven't been a subscriber here before? Well, I appreciate it, Brown Fox. For some reason, your name looked very familiar to me. All right, so we're gonna make a right-hand turn here. Let's see if there's been any movement on this car. Oh yeah, this is more like a carjacking than an actual repo. You know Simeon, he's kind of known for doing things not by the book. So we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna just start running lights, and we'll probably gain the attention of police. We'll have to get the person out of the car somehow. Get in the car, load it up on the flatbed truck, then bring it back to the dealership. Carolina Panther, I do watch Live PD. That's a great show. I've actually really been enjoying it. If you're not familiar with that TV show, Live PD, it's a show that I don't know how often it comes on, but it's on a television channel here in the US, and they basically will cover departments' activities live. They have cameras in I think it's 6 different police departments across the country, and each night they'll go and see what's going on with each of the departments, and you can see the cameras rolling as they do traffic stops, respond to calls. It's pretty cool. It's not as high action packed as the show like Cops is, but it's really interesting show if you enjoy just seeing police procedure and how they operate. All right, we're cutting through here. Yeah, I don't know how impossible it's gonna be, 'cause they're in the Banshee, which is a sports car. I'm trying to think of a way we can catch up to them. I mean, we can teleport around the map if we need to, but the Banshee is a sports car, so it sounds like they're traveling at a pretty high rate of speed. And I want to show off this mod where we can load cars onto the flatbed. I think you guys will really enjoy it. Camden! Coming in with a 4 months of subscriptions. Thank you for your support, Camden, and thank you for renewing your subscription to the channel. I do appreciate it. See you in the chat almost every live stream. All right. So I don't know how much ground we're actually making up here. Not a lot. I've never done the repo mods before, so I wasn't sure if we're actually getting cars that are at a residence, but apparently we're getting cars that are actively being driven at the moment. So it's gonna present a challenge for us for sure. I mean, the flatbed, it can get up to a pretty high rate of speed. The problem is, how fast is the Banshee going? Hey, welcome to the stream, Danny. Glad you could join us. I think we're catching them. What do you guys think? If it takes too long, of course we'll teleport. Actually, don't have any weapons on me, so it's going to be interesting. Trying to get the car stopped to repo it. It's gonna be really interesting. We'll have to figure that out once we actually catch up to the car. Super Gamer coming in with more bits. Thank you for the 45 bits. Wish you luck in life and on YouTube. Enjoy these bits. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Welcome, Tima. As we ram these cars out of the roadway. Oh, yeah, we're catching up. Looks like that car's in Pulido Bay now. Yeah, I can see the chat, Brandon. Sure can. How do you donate? There should be, if you type in !donate, should bring up a link. Should be a link in the Twitch description as well. All right, guys, so we're going to have to figure out how to stop the car we're trying to get. It's right in the area, actually. It's going to be a Banshee. I don't have any weapons, so if you have any suggestions, let me know what to do. So I can see him. We're kind of running parallel to him right now. Obviously, we don't want to gain the attention of the police, because then we're going to have to lose our wanted level. Okay, here's the car coming up. I see him crossing. He's headed right towards me. What if we just block him, block his path? All right, buddy. Get out of the car. Okay. Now, here's the other hard thing. I need to get away from her or either run her over so I can actually load the car up on the flatbed. I gotta put the ramp down. All right, that was just a little love tap. Are you gonna leave me alone? She sure is not gonna leave me alone. I don't wanna hurt you, lady. Oh, this is gonna be fun. All right, I don't wanna drive away because it will despawn my flatbed. All right, are you gonna stop? Are you gonna stop? Stop it. Oh, the flatbed's gone. There, it's disappeared. I knew that was gonna happen. All right, we'll just drive away and we'll spawn a flatbed so we can get this thing loaded up. I knew that was gonna happen. GTA 5 likes to clear unused vehicles out of the game. All right, so there's a Banshee. Hopefully that will not despawn. Let's go ahead, bring back our flatbed 3. Okay. Oh, we're spoiling it a little bit. All right, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna load it in this parking garage. The mod adds this cool little ramp right there, so we can adjust it down just like that, and then we're gonna actually drive the Banshee up the ramp. That's gonna be the plan. Look how cool that is. And we can just drive it up on the flatbed. And we're gonna hook it to the flatbed once we get it up. I think that is just so cool. Alright, so the Banshee's hooked to the flatbed now. Then we're going to lower the ramp, just like that, and take the ramp off, and now we're going to head back to the dealership. Bimota282, thank you for the 2-month subscription. Appreciate it, man. Now we're going to head back to the dealership. We got to drive back. It's a good ways away. We'll drive back as quickly as we can. We're not going to follow traffic laws because it's a long trip. There are a couple mods that try to help the vehicle despawning thing, but they can cause your game to lag quite a lot. So for the most part, we'll put our cautions on. I don't use those. And if the stream is blurry, you can of course adjust it in your source options. And you can do the highest quality, which is source, but you need a pretty good connection to be able to, pretty good internet connection to be able to stream at that, or to receive that stream in that quality. I don't know how import-export's gonna work. I know it involves stealing cars, and I've heard rumors it's gonna come out this Tuesday. I don't play GTA Online, so it's really not a concern to me. If anything, it's kind of annoying because when DLC comes out, you've got to back up your game, basically revert to the previous version, wait for all the mod authors to make their mods compatible with this new version of the game, and it becomes a pretty big hassle, honestly. The only cool thing is, when the simple trainer gets updated, you can access those cars in single player, but other than that, it's a real pain in the butt. Yes, this is PC only for the mods. Right now we got the Banshee hooked up, and we're bringing it back to Simeon to complete his repo mission. And we'll do that a few times. I just thought this mod was so cool, how you could drive up on the flatbed, hook it, and then get rid of the ramp. It solves the problem of having to actually tow the car behind you and having other vehicles damage it. Here, unless I just wreck out, it should remain pretty in pretty good condition. That fixed it for you. I'm glad, Alex. To use your Twitch Prime, you've got to connect. You have to have an Amazon Prime account, and then you need to connect it to your Twitch account. And every 30 days, you'll get a free subscription to use on any channel on Twitch. So, you know, 1 month you could subscribe to whoever, 1 month you can subscribe to me. It's totally up to you who you want to use it on. And as long as you have Amazon Prime, you should get a free sub every 30 days. Thank you, Super Turtle. Glad you enjoy it. Yeah, if you put on too high of a quality when you're trying to watch the stream live, it's going to freeze up the stream because your connection isn't quick enough. All right, so if you're just joining us, we're doing some repo work for Simeon using this flatbed truck. It's a mod that allows you to drive up the car you're towing onto the ramp. You can hook it, and then we're taking it back to Simeon. It's a little bit illegal, though, because these cars are... We basically have to carjack the car from whoever's driving it. I don't know. Maybe we'll get a few where the car is just sitting at a house. That would be the preferred way to do it, but you know, it is what it is. First of the live stream, welcome Sadvik. Is that how you say your name? By the way, guys, I'm terrible at pronouncing names, so I do apologize. Twitter is at first30mins, M-I-N-S. All right, so we're headed to the dealership. Trying not to run into people, but we are trying to skirt around traffic so we can get our next repo mission. All right, we're taking a right-hand turn. We're almost there. Oh. Look at that. The car stays put no matter how hard we make a turn. Doesn't roll around. The only thing is it looks like the car will stay on, but that, I don't know if that's so the game won't despawn it or what. You can see the exhaust trail coming out of it. We're in a hurry, we're in a hurry. All right, right up ahead on the left is where we're gonna be dropping it off. We're gonna actually pull into this front parking lot and unload the car, and then we'll drive it into the way marker.
What?
You know what? I think maybe through the trainer we can save the car we're in. I'm trying to remember if that is an option. Feel like it is. Vehicle saved. Okay, maybe that will help prevent that. So let's add the ramp. We can make it a little more realistic by getting out, and we'll just pretend like we're attaching the ramp. I think you can do it from the side. Oh. Okay, I did not mean to do that. I don't want to unhook it quite yet.
Oh, yeah.
This is going to be a problem. I wonder if I can rehook it back on there because we got to lower the ramp. Oh my gosh. What just happened? I'm not sure what just happened. I was trying to unload the truck and I guess it got stuck or something. I don't know what just happened. Is the vehicle still saved? Yeah, it looks like the vehicle's still saved. So let's teleport over there and see what happened. I was not expecting that. What in the world happened here? Look at this thing, it's leaking oil. The Banshee actually survived it, but I don't think I can get back in the truck here. Did this thing malfunction or something? I have no idea. I'm so confused. Can I get rid of this so I can delete save vehicle? Okay. Well, sorry, Simeon. Here's your Banshee. We're doing Simeon's repo jobs. All right, we're gonna start another one. We are going to spawn another flatbed. Only our third one. Gosh, not a good spawn point. What in the world? Okay, is this the right? Okay, that's the right one. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and save this vehicle. And we're gonna fix it real quick. And then we're gonna find where our next repo target is. Why? They always start over here every time. That's the second one that started right there. Let's get a way marker down. Welcome, Master. Glad you could join the stream. Thanks for spending the time with us today. We're doing a little repo work for Simeon's car dealership using a flatbed tow truck mod. Problem we're facing is trying to get to the vehicle. The vehicles are spawning pretty far away from the dealership. Like I mentioned earlier, we could teleport kind of as a last resort, but I would rather just drive over there if possible. Yeah, I hope that the truck doesn't flip again, Bobby, but we'll find out. I think that was more user error than the actual mod messing up. But, you know, I had tried that a few times before, just offloading in loading vehicles and offloading them, and I never ran into that problem. Okay, so it should be still pretty accurate. The reasoning behind where we're able to see these vehicles is Simeon has placed GPS trackers in the car, and these are cars that Simeon has sold, but these people are not making their payments on the cars, therefore they're getting repossessed. So Simeon wants them in pretty good condition, if possible. So we're trying to bring them back, the cars intact, in order to get a mission completed. The next SWAT 4 video, I'm not sure. It's a great question. In the past, I've tried to do one at least once a week, but I've been slacking on those. There's still a ton of missions we have left for that game. A ton of missions. I'm a bad driver, yeah. This thing is not easy to drive at high speeds. Not easy at all. So we're gonna get off the exit up ahead. Gonna take a right here, and then we're gonna take another right. Right. So we're gonna head this way. I think they're still on this road up ahead. At least they drive slow. At least they're not trying to actually flee us. They really don't even know we're coming to get this car. Don't have a lot of road to work with here. Yep, should be up ahead. Are they just making a loop? Looks like they might be getting back on the interstate now.
I'm a cop.
I am just running into everybody. No, I wish this flatbed had some cool little caution lights on it, so when we do pick up a car, that way it will know where other drivers were towing something. Alright, should be straight ahead. Let's figure out which car it is. The other thing is we're gonna have to get the car stopped. What car are we towing? Is it the Comet? I think it's the Comet. So what we're gonna do is try to sneak in here. This taco truck's blocking us. Maybe if we stop the whole thing of traffic, we can get that Comet to stop. Okay, we got people driving around them. All right, let's... Oh! Oh my gosh.
Shit!
All right, we need the comet. Where is it? Where is it? No, don't damage the comet. Out of the car, out of the car. This, the car is being repoed, sir. Oh my gosh. No. Oh, he's holding on. He's holding on. All right, we're just going to drive around, and then we're gonna loop back to get the repo truck. He was holding on for dear life. Hopefully the repo truck was saved via the trainer. It looks like it is. Hopefully the pets. Oh, he's still there. Guys, he's still there. What do I do? I don't have any weapons. I could try to run him over. He's by my flatbed. I was hoping I could drive away and he would despawn. He's still here. He's still here. I mean, I don't want to kill him. He just... Really, all he did was not pay for his car. I mean, that's not worthy of getting murdered over, but... I need him to leave the area so I can actually load the car on the flatbed. Run him over. I don't have any weapons. I also don't want to damage the car we're repoing, because Simeon, he wants to sell this car again. Let him chase you for a mile and then head back, and maybe that would give us enough time to load it up. He seemed like he was trying to stay near the flatbed. Maybe he knows I'm trying to load it up. All right, let's turn around. Surely he still can't be here. Okay, I think he's gone, guys. Okay, we're gonna just pull everything off to the side here. I think he's gone. Watch, he's gonna pop out of nowhere. Okay, let's get our flatbed. We're gonna have to put the ramps on, and then we're gonna load it up into the back. Call the cops. Technically, while he hasn't made his payments, this is not the right way to do a repo. We're gonna put our caution lights on. All right. This is so dangerous. I would not recommend doing this. Put the ramps on. Very dangerous to do this on the side of the road where you could get hit by a car, but you know, we got to work with it. Do road flares to divert traffic? Maybe. Okay, we're gonna hook it. All right, we're hooked. Let's get back in the truck. Oh, he's still here. He's still here. I cannot believe he was still here. Came out of nowhere. All right, we're going back to the dealership now. I don't know where he went. I guess he knew I was gonna have to come back. So, from my understanding, repos, okay. If they don't want to leave the car, maybe the cops could be called to force them out of the car, but I don't think you can just pull up to them while they're driving on the interstate, yank them out of the car. Maybe if the car is already at the residence. I mean, this is just based off random, you know, towing repo shows I've seen. Yeah, like, Bobby, you're right, like Operation Repo, that's one of them. This is like extreme Operation Repo. We are on PC, but we're using an Xbox controller to play. That's why you're seeing all the prompts come up, you know, with controller buttons. So we need to bring it back to the dealership and hopefully we'll be able to complete our first mission. If you weren't here earlier, I had brought the Banshee back to the dealership and I was trying to unload it, but somehow the tow truck flipped and killed me. I still don't understand exactly what happened, but I died and I failed the mission. Carman, Parking Wars is a great show. I love that show. Oh my gosh. So once we tow the car, we bring it back to the dealership and unload it. And then we can get another repo assignment from Simeon. Apparently Simeon has made a lot of bad sales. He's giving credit to people who cannot afford these cars, which is kind of his business practice, to sell cars people can't afford and then to get them repoed back and to sell them again or repeat the process. Austin Song, thank you for the 5 bits, sir. Appreciate it. All right, let's go through here. All right, dealership's right up ahead. We're gonna go into the parking lot and offload it. Oh my gosh. Okay, we just damaged the flatbed. The Comet seems like it's in good shape still. Gonna make a left-hand turn. Oh, there's our, so there's our flatbed from earlier. It's still here in the parking lot. I thought it would have left by now. Clayton, 1243, thank you for subscribing, sir. Enjoy your badge in the chat and your emotes. Thank you for the support. All right, we're just going to offload on the sidewalk, I think. I'm not sure exactly where we need to pull the cars in. We're going to go and unhook this. Austin Song coming in with another 20 bits. Thank you again, sir. We're going to unhook this. All right, we're going to back down off of the flatbed here. Looks like we need to pull around to the back. I think I got the car back in excellent shape. A little front end damage. Mission pass. There is no damage cost. Awesome. So we got him back his vehicle. Let's get another mission from Simeon and see where he's gonna have us go next. We got a Coquette we need to go grab. Oh, August, not Austin, my bad. Augustine. For some reason I was seeing Austin as your name. I told you I am terrible with names, but thank you, man, for the bits. All right, that one is completed. Oh, this one's so much closer. Perfect. It's a Coquette, which is a Corvette, really. That's what it's based off of. This is the best way I've found to incorporate the flatbed tow truck. You know, we could do it with a towing episode, but the problem is gonna be, you know, if somebody needs to be towed by the police department, we really don't have the keys, so we would have to break into their car, which I don't really like. So this mission more fits, you know, the tone of having access to the cars because they're actually driving them. All right, so we're gonna head this way and get this Coquette. We're gonna have to take the same strategy of getting the person out of the car and then We're actually just going to block them right here. We got to get the person out of the car. Then we need to drive away so they leave the scene. Oh, he's running into the tow truck. He knows what's going on. So much for bringing the car back not damaged. My goodness. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right, let's get out of the area here. Let's get out of this area. He knew what was going on, man. He smashed the heck out of it. Do I like streaming from Twitch or YouTube better? So I like Twitch's platform better, but not as many people are able to see me on Twitch. YouTube's a little more convenient. So I guess they both have their benefits. All right, hopefully he's gone. Not seeing him in the area. So we're gonna let, I'm hearing police. Why do I hear cops? We need to, actually, I'm gonna move this car out of the intersection and then we'll load it up. Where's a good spot? Let's go in this. Let's do this way. We're gonna load it up here. That way we're not blocking so much traffic. All right, we're gonna leave it here and then we're gonna go get the tow truck and come back and load it up. Yeah, you need a pretty good computer to play LSPDFR. Why is this? Was this the person right here? This was a person. I'm pretty sure he's dead. Nope, he's still coming. He is still coming. Right, I guess we're gonna have to run him over. Didn't want to run you over. Stay down. Stay down. Oh, the cops. Great. We got the cops on us now. Somebody reported it. Somebody reported us to the police. Come on. You want to fight? You want to fight? Get off me, bro. All right. Crap. The police are here. Can I load it up really quick? Oh my gosh. Go, go. They're coming right now. We gotta load this up quick. Go, 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 go. Get on the truck, get on the truck. All right, go, go. We're pulling out. We are pulling out. We got it. Oh, we got police on us. This is LSPDFR controlled police, by the way. This is not good. This is not good at all. Switching to the mouse and keyboard here. I keep hitting that ramp by accident. Oh gosh. We gotta dodge the police, guys. We got multiple officers on me. They're gonna open up fire. Now we're at a 2-star wanted level. Thank you for the 5 bits again, man. You're being quite generous with those bits. All right, we need a spot we can disappear at. Unfortunately, the flatbed is very slow. Oh, we're getting shot at. We are getting shot at. If they hit a tire, we're done. Can we go in here? Think they'll find us? All right, we're gonna chill. We're gonna chill down. Gosh, there's... Oh, they spotted us. We've been spotted. We're going to move. We are going to move. The tunnel system, is that a good spot to lose the cops? Is that what you guys recommend? I was hoping to lose them in the construction site, but that didn't really work out too well. These guys are still behind me. Need the armor truck. I need the armored tow truck from the last stream. You are correct. That thing would come in so handy right now. All right, we're starting to lose our wanted level a little bit. I mean, the car is so damaged already. Okay, we're gonna take a right. We gotta continue to dodge. All right, we're looking good here. Should be losing them here any second. We're very spottable. That's the problem. We're a flatbed with a bright red coquette on the back. All right, we're good. We're good. We escaped them. Awesome. So we're going to waymark here. Hey, thank you, Cisco. Appreciate that. Okay, we're gonna head over here. We made it, guys. We're almost there. I'm wondering what the damage report's gonna be. Simeon's not gonna be happy with me. Maybe we can unload it back here. Let's try to back in. There we go. All right, let's get out and let's unload this thing. I mean, at least we got it back. Shit. Oh my gosh. Well, even more damaged. Here you go. Damage cost $555. Not good. Not good. We got it back here, though. I mean, this is repairable, right? That's repairable. I'm hearing shots being fired. All right, we got a peyote. Let's go ahead and find that one.
That is a trip.
All right, where's this guy? All right, he's down here by the airport. Oh man, this tow truck is has seen better days. There we go. Actually, extending that ramp out repairs it, so that is a good thing. I mean, only $500 worth of damage for all that. That's a pretty good price for a car that's worth maybe $50,000 to $60,000. You know, I could live with that. Is this single player? Yes, this is single player. All right, where's this guy headed? Okay, he's headed towards us, so we're gonna do the same thing. We're just gonna try to block him off. Oops. Why do they always try to run into me? All right, ma'am, your vehicle, it's being repossessed. So sorry. So sorry, ma'am. Oh, gosh. She's trying to get back in it. So we're gonna drive away, then we'll come back to that scene. Oh man, I love this engine noise. Got a helicopter. So we don't want the thing to happen. What happened last time, somebody actually called it in where I hit the pedestrian. That's how the cops got involved. Cisco, no. You need a computer capable of playing PC or playing GTA 5. And then yes, Lore 02. This is an additional mod on top of a single player. I can see her running actually. I'm gonna wait till she gets pretty close to me, then we're gonna head back to the flatbed and load it up. I think that'll give us enough time. You're drinking NOS too? Yeah. The grape is actually really good. Alright, let's go back. I think we dodged her. Yes. Alright, we're just gonna load up on the street. Alright, out of the car. Get in the tow truck. We're gonna extend the ramp out and then we're gonna set it down. Okay, ramp is down. She's running. I see her. She's coming back. She is coming back. Let's load it up. Alright, we're gonna hook it. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, now we're gonna head back to the dealership. Come on, let me pull this U-turn off. I think she's gone. She disappeared. I think we can get this one back in pretty good shape. If we can waymark, come on. Sometimes in my map, anyone else who mods, do you have problems with your map being really glitchy? My map will get extremely glitchy. Like I can't even put a waymark now. I'm trying to actually escape out of it. I don't know, I've always noticed that being a problem. Oh, here she is coming back. She's still around. Do I have a YouTube channel? Yes, it's just called First 30 Minutes. I mainly do police games and then we do a lot of GTA 5 mods. I have a pretty long running series. I think yesterday was day 411 of patrols where I just pretend to be a police officer in Los Santos. We just have a lot of fun. Alright, can we get a way marker down? There we go. Perfect. Now we need a flip. Alright. Thank you, Philippe, for linking that. Appreciate it, sir. You know, I always forget that some people might see me on Twitch who aren't subscribed to me on YouTube. It's weird because I'm such a big YouTube following. Most people who come to my Twitch channel already know me from YouTube, but I guess the reverse is quite possible. I've run into it a few times now. All right, we're gonna offload this one. I should have backed in. Actually, we can just pull straight. That should work. All right, let's go ahead. Actually, we need the ramp first. All right, please don't flip like last time. When we were offloading that Coquette, we just started flipping off of the ramp. So let's see if we can get it not to flip. All right. Good, nice. Nice and easy. Oh, I'm going to scratch it. I don't think there's any way around it. You know what's really... If you enjoy watching cars being... I'm going to scratch it. Get loaded. Watch these guys pick up these supercars that are super low to the ground. You can just look it up on YouTube, like supercar being loaded or something. It's an art skill since they're so low to the ground. Oh, we still had a little bit of damage cost, $93 worth of damage somehow. Not sure how that happened. Awesome Gamer 144, thank you for using your Twitch Prime and subscribing. Enjoy the badge and the emotes, and thank you for your support. I appreciate it. All right, we've got a 5620. I think this, or F620. I think this is going to be our last one because unfortunately I'm going to have to leave here shortly. But of course, this will be uploaded to YouTube channel if you missed any of the stream or you're just joining us. So we're going to grab this last one. F620. Let's do it. Should be pretty close. Yeah, if you want to see the whole stream setup, just type in Office Tour 2016 on my YouTube channel. I'll bring up a video and you can check it out. But I use a dual PC streaming setup for the streams. I just found it's like the best way to play without destroying a computer and playing at a decent quality. Alright, we're gonna get this. He's right in the area too. Getting blocked in here. All right. I'm gonna make a left. Almost there. All right. So we're gonna take the same strategy. We're gonna block the guy off. We're gonna drive the car around, and then we're gonna, you know, circle back around to get the car loaded up. We're trying not to damage this thing, but the past couple of people have decided they wanted to run into the flatbed before I had a chance to actually load up their car. So here's a car that we're trying to repo. Please don't run into my car. All right, ma'am, your car's being repoed. You haven't made your payments. All right, have a nice day. Have a great day. All right, we're gonna drive this way and have her chase us for a little bit, and then we're gonna circle back around. I don't want to damage this thing. Simeon likes his cars pristine. Okay, we're gonna flip around and we're gonna wait for her to get a little closer. All right, perfect. Carman, if you want to apply again, you can, but you'd have to use another account to do a second application, right? No one lets you apply one time. It's just to prevent duplicates from coming in. Okay, so we're waiting for the driver to come towards us. I don't see them yet. All right, let's start to make our way back towards the flatbed. All right. I don't know where she went. It's a female driver of the vehicle. Oh, she's still... She didn't chase me at all. She's still over here. We might have to hit her. Is there a way to disable bad words? I don't believe so. Not that I know of. She has to be tired from running so much. All right, we're just gonna fight her. If you don't leave, I'm gonna have to fight you. All right, you wanna fight? Oh. Oh. Get back. So I'm gonna fight you. Oh man, cops. Cops are on us. Somebody reported us. Come on. Now you're gonna have to dodge the cops. Got one coming. All right, let's dodge the cops and then we're gonna get back to Simeon's. Nope, I'm not pulling over. Instead of a giveaway, this year what I want to do is a charity stream where I donate any proceeds from the stream to a police-related charity. The problem is the logistics side of it. The donations would have to come into my account first, and I would have to wait for them to clear, you know, make sure no one did any chargebacks or anything. And once that was done, I could then donate it out of the PayPal account, whatever amount I got. And of course, I would post proof of it on my social media accounts. But I figured it's just a good way to give back. I think the charity I'm looking at, I forget the name of it, but it benefits the families of the officers that were killed in Dallas earlier this year in that ambush style attack on them. So I think that's what we're gonna do. Just to get back a little bit. All right, so there's a cop in front of us actually. Hopefully he doesn't turn around. We just have a 2-star one at level, so it should drop pretty quickly. The t-shirts, they're not gonna be available again for a few months, but of course I'll announce it when they are available. Yeah, I would prefer just the money, the donations to go, you know, straight to the charity. I really don't like having to be the middleman. But honestly, I don't think I can have it set up to do that with the donations. So, I mean, I was just trying to think of ways I could handle it, and that's basically what I've come up with. All right, so we're gonna pull in and we're gonna offload this last car. I don't think it got damaged at all. I think this one's pretty clean. Let's go here. All right, let's put our ramp. We're going to get out of the truck and let's offload this thing. Slowly back it up. I don't think I'm scraping it. That was close. All right, hopefully we get a clean report. Mission passed. Damage cost $0. Perfect. All right, guys, well, we're gonna have to conclude the stream. I've gotta head over to an event I'm going to. Thank you so much for joining us today. We're gonna take a look at our donations here. Just give me 1 second. Give a shout out to everyone who donated and or subscribed during the stream today. All right, so let's back it up here. Okay, so here are new subscribers. Mr. Brown Fox, thank you for your subscription. Camden, thank you for resubbing for 4 months. BMoto2802 for 2 months. Appreciate it. Quentin, new subscriber, and Awesome Gamer 144 for subscribing. And then we had a lot of bits get donated today. So big shout out to these guys, Xerum, Super Gamers, Super Gamers again, Augustine Song, multiple bit donations. And I think that is everybody. So this video will be uploaded to the YouTube channel for tonight. If you missed any of it, we just had something else come in. What was this? Augustine Song donated $1, said, been enjoying watching your LSPDFR videos. We'll be watching your live streams more often. Well, I appreciate the kind words, and thank you guys for watching. I'll play a little bit of music here at the end of the stream, and we will see you guys on the next episode. Thanks, guys. I appreciate it. Peace.